Weather Watch 12, brought to you by your local Chevy dealers. Chevy Truck Month is here. Step up to a rugged, long-lasting 2014 Chevy Silverado All-Star Edition with total savings up to $8,500. But hurry, Chevy Truck Month won't last long. Go with the leader. Go with Chevy.
It doesn't get much uglier than this. Not in September. This is crazy. 2 days in a row with highs barely over 50. 51 on Thursday, 50 for the high on Friday. We shattered the record low maximum temperatures. They're both 56 degrees. When you break a record by 5 or 6 degrees, that means you have shattered it. Oh, boy, to be at the football games tonight. They're going to be selling the hot chocolate like crazy. Coffee's going to be going like nuts. Temperatures in the 40s. But it gets better for the weekend. We'll start to see the sun breaking through. If you're out there camping, be ready. It will be cool. One thing that you want to watch out for, especially tomorrow night, the northern lights. A good possibility that at least parts of the area will see this. We've got to get rid of the clouds tonight. A chance late tonight and again on Saturday night that they could be visible. So we'll keep a close eye on that. Make sure you stay tuned to Weather Watch 12. Let's move into Futurecast. 7 o'clock. Football games are going. Not as bad inland, but still having some scattered showers around the area. By 11 o'clock, still have the clouds around. Then we'll start to see some clearing late tonight, but could see some fog developing as the night goes on. Then that clears up. We've got a great day on the way for Saturday. It's cool for this time of year, but it's a whole lot better than the horrible days we had the last 2 days. And on Sunday, more sunshine in the forecast. So both days of the weekend shaping up rather nicely in terms of sunshine. So get out there and enjoy it. High temperature 60 on Saturday, 65 degrees on Sunday. A few showers possible on Monday, then the rest of next week looks great. And yes, we'll get back to the 70s. For WISN.com, I'm Chief Meteorologist Mark Baden.